Okay guys, we are live, so hello, HatCHeTHaZ here, and today we are playing a game called Vane. And once again, a huge thank you for the developers, Friend and Four, for sending me the code for this game. It's very much appreciated, so thank you. I believe this game has been out for a while, but yeah, I was really intrigued by it, so we are about to play it now. So, hope you enjoy, guys. Let's get to it. Yeah, apparently that gold dust that you saw in that ball thing, apparently the story has something to do with that. And yeah, it can make us transform from a child to a crow of some sort. And obviously, as you can see guys, I've disabled the comments because I want to play this blindly, you know. I don't want any trolls to spam comments and ruin the story for me. Not sure where to go. Whoa. Well, I'm guessing I'm going the right way. We holding. Easy with the lightning. Whoa, okay, nearly slammed in my face. I'm guessing we're meant to go in there. Oh. So guys, what do you think of the Last of Us Part 2 reveal, the release date? February 2020. And I really do hope the Ellie edition will be available here in the UK. I know that we can get the collector's edition over here, but I really want the Ellie edition because it has the backpack and the vinyl soundtrack of the game, which awesome, which is awesome. As you know, guys, I've got the soundtrack for the first game. That very limited edition one. Vane. Yashal Vane. I know, it's spelled differently. Okay, I'm playing as a crow now. Way. slow down. This would be cool in VR. Which way am I supposed to go? Am I supposed to follow this creek? Can walk. Cool. Very mysterious. A hint or something. Ah, okay. Follow the birdies. What am I supposed to do? A hint. No. Obviously, I have to do something with them. How many is there, though? Makes you wonder which way to go next. Help me, my friends. is something. Go. Awakening. Whoa, okay. Very trippy. Thank you. Getting like a little Nightmares vibe in this bit. Well, I can't. Oh, I was gonna say I can't do anything. So, are we on to the next level? Absolutely chucking it down out there. I wonder if there's like any collectibles in this. Probably take a long time to find them if there is. Slide. Whoa. Okay. Obviously, I have to try and get in there, I think. To do these other places. I imagine. Thank you. We have freed a friend. Shiny. I've been there. Okay. Over here. Okay. Yeah. Okay, let's go that way. Push this. Thank you. really do like the music in this so far. That is moving, isn't it? Makes you wonder what sort of places it used to be. There seem to be a lot of cages. I mean, considering we can morph from a chow to a bird, is it the same with the other birds that we've seen? Can they transform into a child? Over there now. Aha. The graphics are somewhat similar to that game Bound that I played quite a while back. Ah, this way. Yeah, that's another cool game, guys, if you haven't played it yet. Bound. Oh, okay. Okay. Definitely something else. Missing something. Been here, haven't we? Something's missing. What are we missing? Finally. There we go. Now we can get through the gates. I have noticed the comments, guys, but as you know, I've turned the comments off because I want to play this blind. I don't want any trolls spoiling the story for me. Look, I love gold. Need to suss out what to do. Like that. We need to go higher. Hello. So I was right, the other crows can turn into children. This is where we came in, isn't it? Is it? get to there though. This is where I came in. Yeah, camera. Okay. Getting somewhere now, guys. Acceleration trophy. It's a golden ball. Later. Impressive. So we're rebuilding our civilization from the look of it. So I've got to roll up the ball. Jump. Right, guys, I think I shall leave it there for now. So yes, I do hope you have enjoyed part one of Vane. Very interesting indeed. But yeah, it does look like we're trying to rebuild our civilization again, so I wonder why it got destroyed in the first place. Very weird, very strange, but I do like these kind of games, trying to suss out what's going on. So yeah, this is part one for Vane. So again, guys, do hope you have enjoyed, and we shall be back very soon for part two. So yeah, feel free to like, comment, share and subscribe. That's helped me out a lot. This badge it has. I shall see you soon with a new video.